A federal judge has ordered George Tanios to be detained in jail pending trial. Tanios is the sandwich shop owner from Morgantown who was indicted on charges of assaulting an officer during the Capitol riot. An FBI agent described social media video showing another man pulling a can of bear mace out of Tanios' backpack and spraying three officers. One of those officers, Brian Sicknick, who died the day after the riot. Sicknick's cause of death is still under investigation.